Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to you. My name is John McCarthy, and I am oh so glad that you chose to join us for today's event here on the TGC Network. Today's event will be one single round of golf, so we are going to have to see who's on the game and who is not. Let's get down to that first tee. And about 215 yards out from here. Yeah, that's not very good as far as approach shots go. And the wind got the best of that one, I think. And this putt's for birdie. And just a fantastic putt from that length. Forget about it. And after the first hole, starting the round at one under par. And now let's see what the second hole has in store. And about 6 feet away. And that putt will drop for birdie. And after that one, two under for the day. And setting up for the par 5 hole. think we'll find some fairway here. And it appears it actually ended up in the rough. Pretty sure he's gonna like that one. And they're about 3 feet away here. And he's moving in the right direction, moving up on the leaderboard after that hole. And he's gotta like that, ladies and gentlemen. All right, here's the fourth hole. And here's an 8-iron. And this for the birdie. And that putt will drop. Setting up for this next tee off. Wind could be an issue here. Let's see. And now from the greenside bunker. And this putt is for birdie. And moving on to the sixth here. Well, I'm pretty sure this is going to land in the fairway here. And about 110 to the pin from here. Someone's heading for the green. And about 7 feet to go here. Ooh, and it just misses. And unfortunately, that has rolled off the green. This one's about 2 feet from the cup. And after that one, 4 under is the score for the day. And let's see what the 7th hole has in store today. And I am pretty sure he's gonna like that. And this for the birdie. And finishing this hole out with a solid putt. And after that hole, moving into 6th place on the leaderboard. And the 8th hole is next. This is looking fairway bound. And about 10 feet to go here. And tapping it in for the par. And currently sitting at 5 under for the day after that one. Okay, and on to the 9th. All right, he's on the green now. And this putt's for birdie. And a decent little putt there. And let's see what the 10th has in store. And about 220 yards away. And here's a 3-iron. And that is some fantastic club work on this par 5 green, hitting it in 2. Feet away here. Ooh, I thought that was gonna go. And this for the par. And a nice putt there. And after that one, there's 6 under for the day. Okay, now moving on to the 11th. And this shot's looking promising. And I kind of wish I was right on that one, but that shot actually ended up in the rough. And he's got to be happy with that. And about 16 feet left to go. Oh my goodness, that was close. Okay, and let's have a look at the leaderboard. And that hole has led to him falling down on the leaderboard here. And I don't think he's going to like that one. And next up, we have a par 5 hole. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. Well, I didn't see that landing in the rough, that's for sure. And a much nicer lie than the previous lie. Green is also in reach. Let's see what happens. And this one's for birdie. Oh, that was very close. This one's about 3 feet away. And that one's right in the cup. And they're 6 under on the day after that hole. And he is also tied for 8th on the leaderboard. Let's see what happens on the 13th hole here. I think he'll like that. And about 22 feet to the cup from here. Oh my goodness. And this putt is for par. And a decent putt. Okay, and after that one, they'll move down and into 9th. And he's probably not gonna like that. And setting up now on the 14th hole. And I think he will be pleased with that. And pretty sure he's gonna like that. And this putt is for birdie. moving up on the leaderboard after that hole and into eighth place. And I think he will be fairly pleased with himself after that. And teeing off on this par four. And he's playing the draw here. He's got to be pleased with that. And not the greatest of swings on that approach shot. Not enough club on that one. And now let's take a look and see how things are going on the leaderboard. And he has managed to pull off quite a few birdies on the course today. And setting up on the 16th tee. And a promising looking shot here. This putt's about 3 feet away. Okay, and moving on to the 17th now. Nothing wrong with that. This one's about 7 feet away. Oh goodness, that was almost in. And this for the double bogey. And now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And moving on to the 18th hole. Going with the pitching wedge here, and heading for the green. And this next putt is for a final round score of 65. And about 9 feet away here. Oh my gracious, that was close. And this next putt is for a final round score of 67. Ooh, and just inches away. And that putt appears to have gone a little bit astray. That one's off the green. And this next putt for a 69 on the final round. And a nice putt.